Hello guys and welcome to my new video. Today I am going to show you how to download and install BitJesus' Naruto latest version 3.2 for PC. So just follow these steps and you will get the game in no time. All the links will be down in the description, so you don't have to worry about finding them. Okay, so just go to this link and click save or download. It depends, it might be written save over here or download. I think it will be download for you, but the reason it's written save here is because I have already downloaded the file once before, so whatever, it's the same thing. Click save. And open the folder, the one you have downloaded, and this is it. Okay, and now extract it. See these files. Just extract folder from the archive. Okay, here it is. You can delete this one now. Enter the folder and click on launch. Now you can size it up. Okay, so here we are. Use the same command as you would use on the browser version. Okay, go to options. Now you see in the PC version you have joystick settings as well as some more settings such as display mode, window or full screen. Go to full screen. I would recommend using a full screen. So alright, and quality the best. Okay, so here we are now. You see there is a LAN play. LAN play allows you to play with your friends if your computers are connected. So you can play with your friends BitJesus Naruto if your computers are connected. Sadly there is no official online mode yet, but hopefully it will be a dream come true if they would about to make that. So okay, let's go. Let's try it out. Alright, there is a random mode for all, which means this is an older version of... I mean, not older version, it's the latest version 3.2, but this one is the first patch. Because in the latest patch, the all random section was removed for some reason. Hopefully it makes a comeback, we'll see. Okay, let's just take somebody. And this support character, this is the one. The best support character in my opinion, and she's hot as fuck too. So I would use her too, since she was removed, just like the all random section. Alright, so let's check. As you can see, we have 60 FPS on the best quality, the one which I used in the settings. So let's make a fight. Okay, apart from it having a 60 FPS, it sometimes becomes too laggy, as you can see. So after this fight, I will try to put quality on the lowest. The lowest quality has 30 FPS, but it might suppress the lag that we are having now. So let's just see. Sakura is trying to defend. That's the end. Lag is even larger here. It lags too much. I think this is because it's a beta version, it's still not an official. I mean, it's official, but it's still not a complete version, it's a beta version, and the optimization is bad. Hopefully they fix this and the game will be totally alright, if that were to happen. So, let's now try with... low quality. I mean lower FPS, and see how it will affect this overall game performance. Low quality, fly. Naruto. That's fine. And fast. Quite a surprise. Okay. I guess I'll finish this one with Sangan. Oh, what the fuck? He survived! Oh, that was quite a... That was quite a move, but... That would be. As you can see, the overall performance of the game is much better in the low quality. The FPS is smaller, a lot smaller, but the there is no lag at all, as you can see. It reminds me more of a old school game, you know, and it reminds me of this game the way it used to be back when it was released like 10 years ago or something, I think. So it's really interesting, either way. So until it gets fixed, you can play it this way. Okay, so that would be it for this tutorial. I hope you liked it and I hope it helped you. If you found this video helpful, feel free to leave a like and subscribe, and see you next time.